Hey there, guys. A warm-up is coming our way after some record-setting snowfall yesterday afternoon. Meanwhile, we've also got some new details about the Oliver Street shooting that happened Sunday night and left one man dead. Meanwhile, nearly 9,000 students will no longer be eligible for transportation during the 2015-2016 school year at Fort Wayne Community Schools. I'll explain that one to you coming up on the Pat Miller program from 3 to 6.